It takes everyday courage to read books that challenge thinking, perspective, power, and concepts of race and identity. We need this courage, and to consider what our silence says if we are not engaging with difficult issues with our students. They need help figuring out a complex, ever-changing, and often frustrating world, and our classrooms can be a safe place to wrangle with these issues.